Let us discuss the basics of a stationary wave formation in a string. This is a very good example to understand the basic characteristics of a stationary wave in a region. Say we are given with a string which is clamped at two points. Say if we plug the string in between and release, due to elasticity it will start oscillating in this way. And when a string will oscillate in this manner, we can say all medium particles of a string are oscillating with different amplitudes. In this situation, you can say those medium particles which are located at the clamps are not oscillating, and the medium particle which is exactly midway between the length of the string will be oscillating with maximum amplitude. So, the situation is exactly similar to the one we have already discussed. Here, when we have just plugged the string, two waves propagated in opposite direction, reflected from the ends, and due to superposition, a stationary wave pattern is produced, in which the clamps can be treated as node and the middle point can be treated as antinode with maximum amplitude. Similar to this, the wave can also be made to oscillate in two or more than two loops, like if this is the string, and we clamp it at 1/3 position and we pluck it and release it. This will produce a wave of a given wavelength which will propagate in other direction, reflect it, and again propagating and reflected waves superpose and a stationary wave is obtained. The situation you must understand very carefully. When the string will take this shape in the first 1/3 part, in other part the shape of a string will be this, because here we are treating these points at nodes which will not oscillate in due course of oscillations. So these all medium particles, when come down, these all medium particles will move up. You can say now these will go down. So this is the way how medium particles are oscillating. Now these medium particles will move up and these will come down. I hope you can understand how the medium particles are oscillating, such that these points will always remain at rest, which are nodes, and the points which are at antinodes will be oscillating with maximum amplitude in the whole medium. Let's have a look on a realistic animation which is describing how the stationary wave are produced. In this animation, you can see the string is oscillating in three loops, and this is the similar situation which I explained you in the second figure I have drawn. Here continuously the string particles are oscillating in such a way that along with two clamps, two more nodes are there. In total there are four nodes and three antinodes in the stationary waves. In this stationary wave, and you can see there are some particles which are specifically denoted in the stationary wave are oscillating vertically with different amplitudes at different positions, and the medium particle which is located at node is not oscillating at all.